make guessing games, but they gotta go outside that door right there. So I'm guessing, it's on the sheet. Todd, you're guessing. So Todd's gonna go outside, so I'm gonna go with her, make sure she goes down there so they don't hear anything. The suggestion I'm gonna get for you, I'll come down there so you can say it quietly. We have a clerk, manager. Alright, so he's some person working at the counter, some store. She's gonna try to return something. He's gonna give her hints. Once she guesses what it is, she'll get out of range, try to ask the manager. You guys clap what it is. So, could I have something? I love how you guys raise your hand. You know, an improv show, you just yell stuff out, but don't yell right now because I don't want her to hear us. Okay. Could I have a weird, unusual item that would not normally be returned?
A tooth.
A street comb. You guys aren't saying anything back here. She's going to return, and I have to say this all the time, please don't say the item a Q-tip, okay? Obviously, you would a Q-tip, she's returning a Q-tip. You got it? A Q-tip. All right, bring her in.
Sorry, just needed to finish that up. Well, my goodness gracious, what is it you have here?
Well, I came to return this item because it broke when my son was playing with it.
You let a small child play with this?
Of course. Didn't
you read the box? I mean, I know they used to be called something else, but it's very tiny. You should never give a child such a tiny little thing. Still, it's still cushiony though. I don't think that there's anything wrong with it. You can still use it.
Well, I gave it to my son as a toy, right? He picked it up and he threw it in the air. Then he put it down his shirt and then it broke in half.
Well, I'm sorry. If you use this object in a manner that is not consistent with the packaging directions, I'm afraid there's not much we can do. I mean, Is that wax on the end of that? Ew! You're not supposed to put it there!
You know what? Let me see your manager. This clearly isn't working.
Certainly. Just a second.
What do you need?
Well, first, I asked your employer to return this item.
Ma'am, where was the product?
Well, like I said before, my son, he threw it in the air, caught it with his hands, and he put it down his shirt.
He put it.
Not what that's for.
Ew!
Did you tell that wax on the end of
it? I saw that, yes, wax right on the end.
You don't put that
there.
You don't put it there, yeah.
The only thing you're supposed to have your son put there is his elbow, okay? His own elbow. Not someone else's, because you can get brain damage.
I knew I shouldn't have got him caught in swab.
Man, you need to taste that. I think you should taste that so you can understand just the level of disgust that is. Pick it up, put it in your mouth, taste it, and then tell me.
She did say that she was
I finished restocking the shelves. Oh, it's used. In the bathroom all the time. They're so tasty. Oh, it's on both ends.
Oh,
I'm gonna go stock the rest of the shelves.
Okay.
Life working in a drugstore.
Employee of the month.
Well, but now I ate it, so I don't even know what brand it was.
Well,
it was blue. I saw that. White on the ends.
A used cotton swab.
Yeah. Guys!
I mean, there's cotton on it.
You told me to go stock the shelves and there's no stuff to get stocked. Are you trying to be cute?
Oh, I'm stocking.
Are you trying to be